Welcome back, guys. Nightsparks here, and today we are playing some more Outriders. And today we're going to do another side quest. So, where's the guy? Here he is. Hey, buddy. We're at that old abandoned city right now, so it's pretty cool.
I've been wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I...
Yeah.
We weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the first city is, but I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
Okay. Except.
I'm curious too. I'll go check it out.
Just
let's
because
go.
You haven't found any other Outriders yet.
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
Can I not? Oh, that's not the flag. So that's there, so we'll head here. Come on. There we go. Right. Fuck you. Smoke him out. Fuck, there's a lot of them. I wonder if anyone else is still in cryo. I'm gonna doubt it, but there might be. Oh, there's more. Good. Come on, fucker.
Think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years.
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure.
Okay.
But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't.
Love you, buddy.
I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure, got it. priorities.
Let's go. This is it. There's my pod. Let's go back to sleep. Just get back in it. Wait, does it want me to leave?
Journal.
Okay. Reshift the B2 facility on the other side of the river. Okay.
I found a transfer order that says ECA moved most of the cryopods to a different location. Some B2 facility.
Okay, do you want to have any input on that, buddy? No? Alright, cool.
I've got an old map here. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge.
That?
On your left.
Okay.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
Oh, I thought we were going to, like, slide down the rope. Oh, the rope's inside. Nope. We went into the building. The rope went into the building. Great. Look at these beautiful caravan homes. Lovely little vermin. Best vermin on the market, really. Fuck off, I don't care. Bugger. Move out the way. Green ball of fucking snot. Then pretty cool. They're all dead. That pod yet. Yeah. Okay. Let's get inside.
I'm inside. Oh, for the cryopods.
Guessing one's not gonna be empty. Oh, yep, there's the one guy. Oh, he's pretty dead. Got all his stuff on him. But yeah, he's got skin, so I don't fucking know.
They found Skarstedt.
What are you talking about? He's alive.
You're dead.
ECA turned him into a terrarium.
Oh, come on. Skarstedt.
You're dead.
I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were.
Yeah, so he's dead, the guy on the radio. He shouldn't even be fucking talking. Okay, I guess the game's just fucking ridiculous.
Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No. No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were Patience Zero. It makes sense they would study you to save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked up.
Pretty cool little engines, those. So there's the pod that dropped us off at the start. Go. Alright, so. Let's go and turn this. As you can see, he's not here, the guy who used to drive the car, because he's fucking dead. So that was pretty funny that he's on that.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it. That your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds. You should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
Yep.
As long as you live, so do the Outriders. Remember that.
Thanks. Alright. Very comforting. Alright, so guys, I hope you enjoyed this one. Pretty weird. You know, we went into fucking pod. We saw a guy with mold all over him. I guess that's the slime that he swallowed. That's the guy from the fucking cutscene. Of course it is. And, yeah. Alright. Enjoy. See you. Bye.